Hi there, thanks for joining us on the web. I'm Erin Phalo. We start off with a developing story. Detours in Portsmouth for the 14,000 vehicles a day who use the Sarah Long Bridge to get across the Piscataqua River. The bridge is currently stuck in the open position to allow ships to go up and down the river, but now it can't be lowered. According to the New Hampshire Department of Transportation, the problem was detected around 1:15 Sunday morning. The problem is in the South Tower, the side that's closest to New Hampshire. Inspectors are having to climb inside that tower to figure out what happened to one of the giant wheels that's part of the pulley system that's used to make the bridge go up and down. Officials should know in the next 48 hours what is wrong with the bridge and how much the repairs will cost. We'll stay on this for you today. And travel was not made any easier after a car and a bus collided in Portsmouth this morning. It happened about 6:45 on Market Street.